So apparently today we got groundbreaking information about Blackout for all of you Jake Paulers at home, and there are multiple things that are supporting that Blackout is gonna stay for good in Black Ops 4. As soon as it releases in a beta manner, it's gonna stay for good till October 12th, and then obviously with the game launch, we're gonna have it regardless. So it's gonna stay for good. There's a website that slipped the shit up, so let's just get right into it. If you don't drink G Fuel, but you grow organic and fresh pair of Nesquik inside of your backyard, well, smash a like and subscribe for more Black Ops 4 content. Now, we do know that at multiple different occasions, Treyarch said similar stuff, like on August 20th, Treyarch Studios said the following, mark your calendars, the Blackout PC beta goes live on September 14 at 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, and it is open to anyone with a Battle.net account starting 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time on September 15. And that's coming up very, very fast, and obviously they dropped this teaser trailer. I will be playing that in the background, dab on them haters, but towards the end, it says that beta begins September 10 first on PS4. Other platforms to follow. Then they came out with a hot live stream. They spoke about Blackout, they spoke about the PC build and things like that, and even then, they said that it's gonna happen on September 10, but they also confirmed that it's gonna happen on September 14 for PC and Xbox, but on September 15 it's gonna be an open beta only for PC. That's the only thing we know so far, and if you put one and one together, obviously you come out with a 4, and I'm sitting here and I'm comparing this with the original organic Black Ops 4 multiplayer beta, and even that had a release date and also an end date with a weekend 2 release date and weekend 2 end date. Obviously it came out on PS4 first and then it happened once again, but this time we do not have any end date. Why is that? Does this mean that we're gonna have it for good? That's exactly what a lot of people thought, but now we got a website by the name of GamePressure.com. First of all, a big shout out to this crazy ass Niba with little eyes. He got little eyes, but he got reflexes of a god, according to Bobs. Not me though, not me, I'm innocent as shit, but he actually put up this over on Twitter last night. I saw that, I was like, hey, I'ma make a video in the morning, dab on them haters, but his tweet is now gone, and he also credited someone else because he got it from someone else. So take it from me, I'm just telling you the truth, I did not found this. So shout out to K3, but check this out. This website says this, that Call of Duty Black Ops 4, developed by Treyarch, it's an action game mode. You can learn more about game, but who wants that, right? But it says that on PC will be an open beta, and it's an upcoming event from September 15, 2018, and it will last till October 12, 2018. And obviously, according to Bob's University, the game is gonna launch on October 12. It's gonna be a test for Blackout mode, and beneath that, we do see that Battlefield 5 on PC, PS4, and Xbox will start on like September 6 and end on September 10. So they are pretty accurate. But there is no sign about PS4 on the website as of right now, but if I do find, I will put a screenshot in the background while you're actually listening. So that's that, but this is pretty hype, and according to multiple different leaks, we're gonna be able to play with at least 50 to 60 players in the beginning, but however, they are planning to increase the player count to 100. There is a leak that actually supported that we're gonna be able to play with 100 players, and also an in-game screenshot said that we're gonna be able to have 102 players in a party. And when I first saw that, I was like, damn. But let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Check out some other videos on the screen. Like and subscribe if you grow pure and organic Nesquik in your backyard. And I will see you in the next one.